How you doing? I'm gonna do a simple unboxing for this one. Just to see what arrived from Stark Brothers. We got a couple more things coming and they'll complete our fortune order. Protected. Great packaging as always. Some more trees came in.
Tree tip. Whoa, cool. It's an order right here. It's bigger.
Yep, that box is bigger.
Yeah, bigger.
This one's a little dry. This is the elderberry. It's a ranch elderberry.
Ranch elderberry?
Yep. Sit that up there for now.
That's cool.
This one. Another elderberry, I think.
That's the great elderberry.
Let's see our orange tree. They always look very healthy, which is a good thing.
And the good thing is being genius.
Thanksgiving. Good job.
Yeah, Thanksgiving.
Good job. This one is our. This is the elderberry. There's two elderberries and an orange. This one. This is a Santa Rosa plum. Let's see if it'll fit on the table. Yep. Santa Rosa plum. Stuff in this box. This one is our pear tree. Told me you wanted to be my camera lady. Yeah. Barbaric pear. Let's see if I can get that on the table as well. And last in this box. See, we went with a lot of easy starts. The easy starts are in this pot. They're not bare root. This is a golden russet pear. Another pear. Another pear tree. Last but not least is our Lauren Peach, semi-dwarf peach tree. It's a peach tree. Come on. Thank you. one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. That completes that border. They all came well packaged. Well, only have one stem that broke. But what can you expect? Alright, I'm gonna get these planted and catch you guys later.